The issue here is not going to be a list of accomplishments. As you said yourself, Steve, I would put our legislative and foreign policy accomplishments in our first 2 years against any president, with the possible exceptions of Johnson, FDR, and Lincoln. But just in terms of what we've gotten done in modern history. But but when it comes to the economy, we've got a lot more work to do, and we're going to keep on at it.